Hello and welcome back to Race to Prestige Season 8. Today we are joined by Red and Tofu again.
Hello.
Hi.
Let's see what we get. Please be kind. Please be... Okay. Gnaw has yet to be picked, so... Can we get the Nariachi skin? There we go. Yeah, much better. If we're playing Gnaw, we gotta play Nariachi. It's like a rule. But anyway, we will see you when the game actually starts. Like... 10 minutes to fill up.
It took 2 seconds.
Right, because new matchmaking's coming. Or came. They adjusted league sizes, as I mentioned at the very end of last episode.
I was talking about the time cut, where you stop recording and then start recording.
Okay. This is going to be fun. Derple and Yuri on this map. And a Yulip. Well, I'm sorry, Toku.
No.
Oh, so here's a opportunity where you guys can press type...
What's the button?
You type /... pixels, and it turns everything to pixels.
/?
It has to be pixels.
Oh.
Whoa! It does work!
I wasn't lying. Why would I lie?
You say that.
But I'm gonna turn it off because it makes playing... Yeah, no, I'll keep it on for a little bit. But then, here's something we haven't done in a while, so... Oh, we're getting attacked, so we gotta actually play. We gotta actually play sometimes.
I figure out how do we...
Wraith Lord Scoop. We haven't had him in a while. I need to get Scree. I forgot to get Scree. I've been meaning to get Scree.
Oh, no.
Hello?
Oh, it's Nose.
Hi.
Hi. Welcome back. Heavy beat.
My headset cut out, and the internet jumped out.
Your headset?
Yeah. Like an arrow playing the wrong game.
So much area control right now.
I know. Oh, well done. I need to just get drip like immediately.
Yeah, like I looked inside of there and I was already in a trap.
I don't think I can grab it yet, quite yet. That is unfortunate. This is like so annoying.
This is a nasty team to fight.
On this map as well. Like, that just makes things so bad.
Oh, I almost had Yulip.
I've discovered Yuri with Extendo AA is basically a counter to Weedlings.
Really?
Yes.
I can't.
Oh, freaking Yuri. Freaking Yuri.
Yeah, we're going to need that drip.
Yeah, I'm. Do you know how much it is, perchance?
I do not.
No.
Okay.
I want to say around 200, maybe 180.
Yeah, it's probably 180 or something like that. Uh-huh, you're just getting all the money, because he's freaking Yuri and stupid, and I hate his guts.
Like, I feel like I should be the one doing things here. Oh, that was nice. Not quite confident enough in my frog, especially with Yulip around to just counter... Or stop my tornado and lock me down. Oh, he's dead. Dang.
Yay, nice. Money!
Yoink! Yoink, yoink, yoink!
Careful of the mines.
Yep.
Top is clear.
Pixels! Alright, where's the drip of splits?
The top of the launch pad is safe right now.
There we goes. We goes. And they will feel the pain! Of mildly annoying upgrades. Boop! Look at that! Full map coverage!
Nice.
What?
Oh, the platform! Stop my dash.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, freaking baller music!
Oh,
Yulip even counters my freaking Weedlings.
Nice.
Nice.
He couldn't figure out how to take the launch pad. Poor guy.
Just keep up my band.
Exploded. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this.
I don't like you either.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, nice. Good. Oh, grab that. Grab that. Hey, the full band. The party's back. Oh, is it going to drip onto him? Yay. Annoying. Nice.
I couldn't follow up. There's a trap up there. I would have just died.
Hoo-hoo.
Doop doop doop. Should I go just brainless spit build? Can I get parts?
Maybe.
Do they not have parts anymore? They don't have
parts.
No more
parts.
Right.
Makes me sad.
Wait, what?
They got rid of parts.
Wait, when?
A while ago? Back when they changed
Did they really?
Yeah, it's been changed for a while. Alright, so don't go up the very top of the jump pad. Oh. It's quite bad.
Yeah. Whew. Oh, he body blocked me. Oh, crap.
No, no.
Oh,
careful.
Oh, I almost got him. Is that enough dots on him? Oh.
No, he got the health. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, hold on.
I tried to get the Eulip. Nice.
Oh, I only got the Yuri, though.
Damn.
Oh, look at that.
Nice. There is damage on base.
Yep.
Oh, they changed that?
Yeah. They added a very small amount of damage to the
anchor break?
Yeah.
To anchor break or initial damage. That's very
anchor break. I think it took a little bit out of initial damage, but added more to anchor break. Ow, ow.
Oh no, oh no!
Made this the surest rip in peace. But that's our wheeling advantage gone. I don't like that.
I know.
Oops. I'm turning right.
Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that.
Ultra pixels are so 1988. Are you guys still playing with it? Or at least red?
No, I turned it off.
Okay, yeah. It's quite... it's difficult to play. It's... I love the aesthetic of it. But it's like, it's so difficult to play.
I think I would like it if it made pixelated Eulip skin not pixelated.
Oh.
Like if it unpixelated his pixel skin.
Oh, crap, I screwed up like a freaking idiot. Careful, this was...
Damn.
Uh-oh. I was hoping he wouldn't. Go up there, but I guess I should have waited.
Okay, I just need to be careful. He got, I got the creep from him.
Nice.
Okay, keep the advantage.
That was really dumb of me. That was really dumb of me.
Not your best move. Best.
Best. It's not your best move, laddie.
I have a lot of money right now that I need to go spend.
Why don't you brag some more?
Okay. I will try. I have 800 solar, to be specific.
Go ahead, go back. I'll defend bottom.
I don't know what to buy, though.
Items is good. Are good. Have good. Are good. May good.
Alright. I don't know. Just start.
Careful of the very center. It's all mined up quite badly.
We just need to take him out and grab it back.
Ooh, like a boss. Okay, we have center again. Yay!
Oh,
top center.
Oh. I shouldn't have spent. I got greedy. I got cocky.
Oh, did he get range? He got ranged, didn't he? No? Okay. Go all the way down. Help desk. can clear the entire thing. Is he going for the, what build is he going for? He has flash forward. Okay, so he doesn't know the real meta. Come on, man. Getting to know.
Is that not good anymore?
It's not as good as it used to be. They added,
they moved some of it to base?
Yeah, they moved some of it to base, and then, not as fast for the upgrade itself.
Yeah.
Oh, mistakes were very much made.
Don't do that. Nobody likes a mistake.
Nobody does, yeah.
Ow! Wow.
I feel like this is not a good game for me.
Eh, you're not doing that bad. Oh, that was... I didn't touch that trap. Anyway, he has Sion's trap now.
Neat.
Yeah, so that's a thing.
Oh, dang it, I almost activated it perfectly. Oh, don't... Oh, this sneaky booger. Sneaky booger! Oh, this Durple's good. Durple's good.
He's very aggressive with his traps, which is very frustrating.
Yeah, he's a good Durple.
Ow. Run, run, run. Live my tofu. Really weird hearing that music just like near the dinosaurs. The instruments of our savior are under scrutiny. The instruments of our savior are under scrutiny. Oh my goodness. I don't know what to do down here.
Imagine how I feel. Eulip just clears my things. Yuri just clears my things.
The Durple's unapproachable. Oh, that's a lot. That's a dead turret. I couldn't save it. It took 3 bars in an instant.
Watch out.
What? What? Run! Run!
What?
I dashed up through the platform, but instead of going through the platform, I apparently hit something.
Watch out, no!
Oh, I think I got enough Oh no! His thing! I had enough dot damage to kill him. His dinosaur saved his butt.
Did it kill a health creep?
Yeah.
Ah. My dash really doesn't do much damage anymore. Oh, that's... well. I was gonna say the turret's really low, and I should just go clear it, but...
I mean, it's gonna take, like, just a little bit of effort to get through it.
Yeah.
Oh, this is tough. This is a toughie.
This is frightening! I can't run away from... the combo of Yuri and Durple fast enough. Nice.
Needed to happen.
Oh.
That'll give us a little bit more maneuverability.
Yep. More maneuverability, a little bit of solar in our pockets, a little bit of XP.
Unfortunately, the bottom turret is not as close. And they have a very turtly team.
Yeah.
Oh! 200 ping makes it
watch out,
a
watch
little
out.
Dangerous to dash through mines.
Okay, oh, I don't hurt. Know what to get. Definitely that. I think that would be useful. Because, like, once we can get past their entrenchments and try to chase them a little bit, it works a little bit better. Wow. So, like, if I get speed...
They'll probably be coming up.
Oh, I can put a lead link in there. That is baller. That is so baller. Oh, that's so cool.
Careful, don't go down there.
Oh,
no.
Get it.
No.
Go get the
hazy. I'm in the trap.
What the hell did you Ulip and the owl in the
You alright? Oh no, Tofu, you stayed in there. What can I do?
Don't break your rule, Tofu. Live.
Careful down there.
That Ulip just has so much sustain. That's part of the problem.
Those dinosaurs are frightening.
Yeah, like you can't get anywhere near the dinosaurs, and I'm a melee character that can't go close to anything. Are you in trouble?
Oh no.
I'm fine. Oh, this Dirple is so aggressive and body blocking me. How is Dirple faster than the frog? Oh my goodness. I actually can't, like, race the Dirple. But he doesn't have boots. How is he faster than me? How can I not catch him?
Skill. Pure, unadulterated skill.
Yes. are you okay up there?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna try to take a moment to just take a bar off this turret.
Oh, I have a... Holy crap, that lasts so long. Jeez.
Okay, their bottom turret's down.
Oh, I'm
bars.
Sorry. I'm sorry. That was kind of my fault.
Careful.
How low are they? How old? Anyone low?
Not particularly low. I wouldn't
Yeah, not that low.
Oh, I don't like this. I'm so very dead. I didn't think he had his gripping gaze back.
He did.
He did. Should I go
run,
for
run,
shield?
Run, 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 run.
Or more damage? On tornado. Or neither.
Oh man, we can't even get in there.
Oh.
Oh jeez. I'm almost back. Okay. And bottom is clear.
Okay, didn't die
Do
there.
I have a moment to touch their turret? Two.
Maybe.
Let's just grab this.
Ow.
Nice job getting the turret.
No, no, run away!
No, don't
run
die!
Away.
Don't dead, don't dead!
Oh no.
You wanna try and... Oh.
Watch it, watch it, watch it.
Oh, mistakes were made. Oh, bite, bitey, bitey, bitey. Thank you for speed. Speed is awesome. Can I grab that? Oh, no.
Oh,
geez. Ouch.
not a good moment for us. Hammer pants is still a thing, isn't it? That's why people have more damage. I'm like, why is my dash just not doing damage?
Careful, don't go up. There's traps.
Yeah, they got rid of one of the normal, if I remember correctly. Don't... Careful.
Wow.
Look at those dinosaurs. Jeez.
Oh no, 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 run. 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 Oh jeez. He gets his cooldown on that back so fast. Oh, he has a overdrive. Man.
Okay. Oh.
Wow.
Don't use the
I almost
pad.
Killed the Ulip. Almost had him.
Any respect. You okay over there?
I'm out. I'm out. Suck it, nerds. Okay. Whew. My speed has like drastically kept me from dying this entire game since I've gotten it.
You have the speed up on attack, auto attack
on bite.
Yeah.
Yep. And it has saved me so much.
It's really useful.
Careful, careful, careful. What? No!
What? I'm confused.
Oh.
I didn't think that hit me. Like any of it. Oh well.
Oh, can you commit a little bit? Oh.
I can't. This heal it.
Heal up is too much.
Oh, come on, just for the love of everything. No! Oh, he
damn,
freaking lived! He freaking lived! Ah! I had him! I had him with the... Dang it. I had the Durple. Like, he was in dot damage. He must have picked up a health creep because, like...
Oh.
We're just kinda in a pickles here.
A little bit. I think our push is good if we can get to a turret.
No!
Does that stop my explode?
It might.
Really? Normally things that stop the tornado activate the explode. Okay, I guess I'll back off then.
If they insist, yes.
I'm gonna be a little bit aggressive, just trying to get some push in. Well, except for when Durple's camping their turret.
We should not be here. Not be here. Retreat, 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 retreat.
Just watch out for those traps.
Is Yulip on his own? Nice. We just need to isolate Yulip.
If I can catch him when he's stunning someone else, then...
Durple's coming.
Nope! Live!
I wanted him so freaking bad!
No, the heal level was there.
I just want him to die.
Yuri could have just turned around and mind your face.
I know, but I wanted him so freaking bad. He needs to die. Like, this is the third time he's gotten away with crap like that.
He can't get another kill. We can't let him go legendary.
That's what I was trying to do. Like, he's just hurtling this entire game and we can't do anything.
I mean, we can.
Careful, Tofu.
Yep.
No, it's your middle name, but...
Careful.
Shall I go to cheese a turret while they're not looking?
If you're careful about it.
Oh, yeah. That was kind of... Yeah, just cheese the turret. We can defend. Or not. What? How did that not...
No. Oh, I had him. It was so close. And then I, like, bounced out.
Careful.
Oh, do we... No! They're both alive!
That pop-up.
They both survived with nothing. This is making me so upset. Alright, we just need to keep jumping on Yulip whenever he's on his own. Because we can take him out. Oh no, run.
I'm good. There. Although, this is frightening. I need help up here. In some way that I don't know how to ask for. Oh, that's
careful, just don't. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous.
This is a little ridiculous. Ow. Alright. Dang it, as soon as I come down here, they're down here. Uh-oh. Run. Alright, I'm good. That's not good.
Ugh, damn him.
Rippin'
Pete. No!
No,
God!
No.
I
can't defend this. Frog is not the one to defend this. Disciples of the
false god at our doorstep. This freaking derple. This freaking derple.
Oh, I'm dead. Wow. I forgot about the whole Yulip being Yulip thing. And Yuri just healed them all back up. That's game. Rally to the temple before it is lost.
Oh,
comeback was not real.
Careful. The universe is not ready for Kefkai yet.
But we will rise again. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.